Better Bokeh is our free preset that you drag and drop, apply your out of focus effects, and create amazing bokeh. So let's just do a little bit of background. What is bokeh? Bokeh is two things. It's about, firstly, an out of focus effect. But when you think of bokeh, you're usually thinking of, you know, fairy lights in front of a black background. Good bokeh needs to have a lot of contrast, and that's why, you know, lights in front of a dark background create really good out of focus effects. And when we're talking about bokeh, contrast or gamma is super important, because when you're by default working in After Effects, the color space that you're working at is not photorealistic. It's gamma 2.2. Photorealism is gamma 1.0. By default, all your out of focus effects are gonna look muddy and plain. So to avoid a lot of technical jargon, there is a good reason that After Effects is working at an incorrect color space by default. But we're just gonna say that this Better Bokeh preset reverses the impact of that incorrect gamma. Then you apply your out of focus effect, and then the second gamma correction brings the color space back to what it should be. And so we still get to work in the traditional color space, but our blur operation is done in linear gamma. And the advantage of Better Bokeh is that not only you can do a gamma correction so that you're working linearly, you can actually push it further than that. That will bring out the contrast in your bokeh even more dramatically. So even if you are working linearly, and I sometimes do, if I really want a beautiful result, I still apply the Better Bokeh preset and punch the gamma even further. It is quite easy if you punch it too far to get some disgusting artifacts. So always, you know, there is too much of a good thing, it's not good. So use it with restraint, but otherwise you will see drastically better results using this preset. And as I mentioned before, the preset itself is just two gamma corrections linked up via expressions and a slider. And in between the two gamma corrections is where you apply your out of focus effect. If you are just working with vanilla After Effects, you'll have the camera lens blur. That's Adobe's best out of focus effect. However, that is limited. It's very slow. I'm not being paid to say this, but Frischluft is by far the best out of focus effect on the market. I use it all the time, but you don't have to use it. It's quite expensive. There are other ones available online. There are also some other options on ascripts.com as well, such as Robite's, I think it's called Fast Bokeh, and then there's another one called Fast Camera Lens Blur, I believe. To download our preset, check out the link in the description. We've got another video coming out, which is multiple tips on how to get better bokeh, not including this gamma correction, so other stylistic techniques to make it stand out even further. So stay tuned for that. Otherwise, enjoy the free preset and send us the cool results that you have using our preset. We'll appreciate that and try and promote them. Normally I end videos asking you not to send in a support ticket. Well, I encourage you to try and send in a support ticket for this, because it's essentially a preset. A nutless monkey could use this preset. So if you have technical difficulties with it, you're on your own here. Yeah.